In our life, cricket was everywhere. We used to play cricket in the garden and on the back streets as well, and we all just used to come out after school on the weekends and just playing big cricket matches together. It was really good fun. Azeem is my older brother and always just wanted to copy and do exactly what he was doing. I don't know if it was because I wanted to be like him that I really wanted to be in cricket, or did I actually really, really enjoy it that much?
We were a sporty family. When I was growing up, I used to come home from school and watch cricket with my granddad. I was very lucky that pretty early on when I joined Barnsley Cricket Club, there's a couple of individuals who knew the pathways within the county setup, and they recommended me to go to a trial.
When I first started at Barnsley Cricket Club, I was age 6. I then played in the boys under 9, under 11s, under 13s team, and that was because there were no girls teams and there were no opportunities for just girls to play on their own. Obviously, being a girl, I was never going to get put forward for county age group boys trials, and because there was no one responsible for girls cricket at the club, no one really had an idea of where to send me.
I guess when I look back on those early years when I worked with Amna as a youngster and as a cricketer, the first thing that I remember is that she had such a fantastic smile, and she still has now. But also behind that smile, there's a steely determination to do really, really well, and a commitment to whatever she did. She enjoyed the game back then. She enjoyed playing with lots of different youngsters. I think there would have been challenges like dressing room challenges of where she would actually get changed. And probably the coaches at the club weren't that used to girls playing the game. But actually, through the determination that Amna has and still has to this day, she was able to get through that.
जी बिल्कुल, एशियन फैमिलियों में प्रॉब्लम आता है. मेरी फैमिली में भी प्रॉब्लम्स आए थे, ऑब्जेक्शन आए थे, मगर वक्त के साथ सारे ऑब्जेक्शन भी ख़त्म हो गए, क्योंकि मैं खुद एग्री था. मेरी बच्ची ने मेरे को कायल कर दिया था इस चीज़ पर, क्योंकि मैं होप कर रहा था कि साल दो साल के बाद ये स्पोर्ट छोड़ देगी, मगर इसने स्पोर्ट्स नहीं छोड़ा. मैं मेडिसिन की तरफ लेके जाऊँगा, मगर इसने स्पोर्ट्स की तरफ ध्यान दिया. और आज मैं हैप्पी हूँ कि ये स्पोर्ट्स की तरफ खेल रही है.
At the age of 13, I wanted to enjoy my cricket, you know, play without being judged by the boys and stuff. So I set up a lunchtime club at my school and just asked lots of girls from different age groups to come along. And it was great, numbers were great. And then at the age of 14, I started to do some coaching outside of school. I contacted local schools within Barnsley and just said, you know, I want to come and give free coaching sessions to girls. And again, it was great to see girls turn out and play. I realised how girls are attracted to cricket, but it within a certain environment, and that's around other women and girls. Seeing that made me realise that actually creating those opportunities is something that I should be responsible for, because I'm really passionate about the game, I really love cricket, and I want to give those girls those opportunities. I now work at Leicestershire County Cricket Club and work predominantly in the community, creating opportunities for South Asian females and those from diverse communities to be able to access the game in the most comfortable environment possible for them. And recently we set up a new program called Bolly Crick Hit, and what it is 45 minutes of Bhangra Blaze, which is fitness moves to Bhangra and Bollywood music, and then followed by that we just do 45 minutes of softball cricket. And when the women feed back to us, they tell us that they didn't actually realize cricket could be that much fun. I had no role models whilst I was growing up, so that made it hard for me to continue. There was times that, you know, I considered stopping, but I think with the work that I've done in Leicester, I've realised that seeing is really believing when it comes to role models and someone who helps inspire you as well.
The work that she's actually doing is quite selfless, to give opportunities to people who might not have them opportunities if it wasn't for the work that these guys do. So I think it's not so much about her, it's about giving to people that what she wasn't able to get.
Naturally, parents तो मैंने पहले भी कहा कि proud feel करते हैं, और मैं भी proud feel करता हूँ, क्योंकि जो आमना ने सिखाया है, जो भी इंसान अगर कोई चीज़ सीखता है तो उसको आगे divert करना है, तो naturally मैं बहुत proud feel करता हूँ कि जो मैंने इसको सिखाया ये आगे दूसरों को convert कर रही है, वो दूसरे बच्चों को सिखा रही है कि किस तरीके से लाइफ गुजारना है, और especially मुस्लिम लड़कियों को और नॉर्मल लड़कियों को सबको ये सपोर्ट कर रही है.
I've always found that cricket has a bigger impact than just your cricket ability. Just playing in a team sport, being around others, trying to communicate and stuff like that, it really helps you develop as a person, and that's exactly what it's done for me. I feel that I'm confident because of all those experiences I had when I was younger.